हेलो फ्रेंड्स,
टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट फूड एंड वेयर डज इट कम फ्रॉम। एनी सब्सटेंस दैट कैन बी ईटन और ड्रंक बाय एनिमल्स इंक्लूडिंग ह्यूमंस फॉर नरिशमेंट इज कॉल्ड फूड। नो वन ऑन द अर्थ कैन लिव विदाउट फूड। एज अ व्हीकल और अ मशीन कैन नॉट रन विदाउट द फ्यूल, सिमिलरली द फूड वर्क एज द फ्यूल इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी सो दैट इट कैन नॉट परफॉर्म एनी ऑफ द फंक्शन इन unavailability of food. The food is very essential for us as it performs various functions in our body. It is necessary for all the living beings. So let us discuss all the functions of the food in our body. First of all, the food is necessary for us for growth. It helps us to grow. It can help to increase height and to increase the body weight. As our body is made up of number of cells and the cells need some special nutrients for their formation which are provided to us by food. You can easily observe the growth in your body. Your body is not the same as it was in your childhood. Your body keeps growing continuously because of the food what we eat. The another function of food is to repair. Does our body require any kind of repair? Of course, yes. Whenever we get any scratch or any kind of wound or cut. So, all the time we don't need to go to the doctor. Sometimes we observe that the small wounds or the scratches get repairs automatically by themselves. This magic is done by the food, as our food has the component which help to repair the worn out cells and tissues, so our cuts and the injuries get repaired by itself. This is the another important function of the food. We spend our energy when we work. That's why after doing a lot of work, we get tired. Thus, we need food to produce energy. Our food has so many nutrients which get combined with the oxygen to release energy. Thus, it is essential for us to get energy to perform various activities. The food that we eat make us fit and strong from inside. So, the food protect our body from diseases and keep us healthy. It fight disease-causing germs and infections and keep our body safe from the diseases.